Welcome to the Goddess ASMR.
Hello. Are you okay? Oh, okay, okay. Oh man, looks like you took a blow to your solar plexus.
Opening your aura.
I fokuno isekanama isakanama shikana shoko na shika ishakama na shi ishakama kufokuno. Ifokuna shikama ishokona ishakuna fokuna ifamakashina ifokana shima. Pulling negative energy away from you. Fokashimakana, fokashinakana, ufikanashia, ifukunashi, ifukunashima, ifukuna, ishakanako, fuikashinaka, ifukunashi. Ifokunasha, 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 ifokunasha. Take a deep breath in. Happened was energy cleansing, okay? Alright. So, it's gonna get a little darker in here, and I just want you to focus on your breaths while I use light therapy to cleanse out the rest of your negative energy while I have your aura open. Okay. Breathe in. Out. In. Mm-hmm. Breathe in and out. Now I'm going to point this light directly at your solar plexus, okay? And I want you to take a moment, close your eyes, and imagine a big ball of fire that looks exactly like the sun coming down from the ceiling. And you can already feel the warmth and the heat starting to make your solar plexus activate and get hotter. You can feel it making your body sweat. See this big sun-like ball of fire seep into your skin. Feel the hotness activate on your stomach and inside your stomach. See your solar plexus turn on and activate. see it burn away any darkness, any glitches, anything that's not supposed to be there. Watch it be incinerated with the fire. Breathe in. Continue to sit with that fiery energy. Focus your energy into your solar plexus.
And I